Here's the bigger one. Turn off on low. The cobra keeps flying off on it, but I'm just gonna put it out of your way. Probably one of the best fans you can probably buy in the market today. Hi. Thanks for the filth. It doesn't really matter how much it goes. It feels clean, but it does move very good air, even though it's filthy like this. And just so you guys have an idea how bad it is. This way you have a clue. Yeah, I have no idea how to close this, but yep, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for more videos to come.